The Ottomans are up to 16.7% war exhaustion.
Good. Fuck them.
It's fine by me. I'll just sit here and choke them until they're 20. I don't care.
What's the capital of Lithuania? Oh, I already took it.
Yeah, they only have a few ethnically Lithuanian territories.
Yeah.
You should definitely take a... just, like, cut them in half.
I'm going to.
That'll really play havoc with their eastern territories. You got a death stack in Sarai.
Yeah, I'm moving men.
Just captured Poltava, and suddenly...
Oh, yeah.
I can hear the fucking Sabaton song.
They are moving through my men pretty quickly.
Well, they stopped the siege.
They did, but...
Austria's attacking them. I'll reinforce. Oh, never mind.
They went for Switzerland.
They're attacking my vassal, which is unacceptable.
Yeah.
Scramble all the troops. We must defend the Poles or the Swiss.
I just put war fervor up.
I don't even bother. Trading in wool finally happened.
Good. I should probably move all my big stacks over.
They got 30-some thousand in Moscow.
Yeah, I see that. We should probably take them out, right?
I think Brandenburg sent in troops.
Yeah, I can see that.
The Ottomans have so much fucking revolt risk right now.
It'd be really awesome to watch them implode.
They've got 10% revolt risk in Biga, which is an ethnically Turkish territory.
Nice.
Which, because I'm at war with them, that also means they get a -5 to revolt risk there for national unity. So in practice, they're much riskier.
Brandenburg just stacked wiped the Lithuanian army.
Good. They're much higher revolt risk in places like Egypt.
Yeah.
So you should be able to pull Genoa out of this war pretty soon.
Okay. I can probably pull Poland out of... Well, Poland didn't even join. You're going to want to probably take over those Brandenburgian sieges.
Yeah, they're probably going to pull out soon.
I'd be really impressed if they didn't.
I think, Poland might be bankrupt.
Oh, man, that would be terrible for them.
Yeah.
Nine neglect.
There are so many fucking rebels in the Ottoman lands.
Should I actually just force them to give back Kors, Lithuania?
No.
Because they're not going to get any revolts or anything like that.
In the east, you mean?
Yeah.
Well, you figure that when they're down to 25% of their value for Lithuania, they're not going to be very useful.
That's true.
Aquileia entered a military alliance with Genoa.
Of course they did.
Yep. Lithuania just got those guys out of the war.
Who?
Austria and such.
Oh, okay.
Looks like they might have had to dissolve an alliance with Poland.
Maybe.
Probably pay war reparations.
Yeah. Well, then I will start carpet sieging over here.
France is sieging down Savoy. Ottomans are now westernized.
Good job. I'm producing copper. I might actually have the market cornered on copper here in a little bit.
It's possible. One more province and I can form an Eastern America colony.
That's good. I understand I'm winning sieges, but stop making it so that I can't move my men to finish up.
Too busy to hear about your victories?
Yeah. Don't trouble me with the details.
Whoa, lost a battle in Kuban. The fuck, Ottomans? Who gave you access? They have access through Genoa. Why, Genoa? Why did you give them access? Can you piece Genoa out and give me Liguria?
Not yet. I just checked.
Sons of bitches.
Yeah, they're being a pain in the ass.
Fucking Ottomans. The auto derps. Just 49,000 Ottomans in occupied Lithuania.
It's funny. All right. Lithuania entered a military coalition with Genoa. Didn't last.
Alliance,
yeah. Didn't last long, did it?
They probably did not have to annul treaties. When you annul treaties, they're locked out of an alliance for the duration of the ceasefire.
Yes. Novgorod wants military access because they are at war with Lithuania.
I would normally say fuck them, but give them access this time.
There you go, Novgorod. I'm feeling particularly kind.
My generals are so bad. Attacking the Autoderps and Zaporozhia.
Yeah.
RNGesus was kind and I stack wiped them. About 26,000 men.
It's so awesome seeing them just desperately try to make more people.
Oh, they have a lot of troops. They have low manpower.
Yes, they do. I still have 361,000.
404.
Jesus, how did you get more than me?
I just kept building shit.
Ah, there you go. Well,
Botan is trying to liberate this province from Astrakhani nationalists. I can't have that.
I just got 22 fucking peasants again. I've had 3 military coups now.
Fuckers.
I'm a little annoyed by it. I don't really have the men to send over there right now.
Yeah. I don't have the transports to spare right now.
Yeah.
Ottomans are at 20 war exhaustion. Gain 51 manpower in Gold Coast. Thanks for putting that in a distant overseas province game.
Genoa is asking for a peace offer.
Will they give up Liguria?
No, they
won't. Should.
They will not.
Fuck this, guys.
132 out of 152.
Well, I'm besieging their last province, so.
Yeah, they'll give up. Or they should give up. Sure, Novgorod, take more land.
Looks like the Ottomans want to pick another fight, which is funny.
The Ottomans want to pick a fight with you?
Yeah. Colony just finished. I don't care.
Yeah, that's kind of where I'm at right now. Lithuania, will you stop funneling men?
Normally that would have been a Pyrrhic victory since I lost like twice as many troops as they did.
Yeah.
But since they're so low on manpower, it's a net win. And I just stack wiped another 18,000 Turks.
Nice.
So will Genoa give me Liguria now?
They really should at this point. Yes, they will. There you go.
28 aggressive expansion.
Yeah, well.
It's worth it. I wanted the province. Well, it looks like the Ottomans are attacking some rebels in Van.
So we have these guys at 99.
Yeah.
Do you think we should peace out?
Soon. Let me just send some troops back to the occupied Greece so they don't get black flagged. Just killed a whole mess of Ottoman troops.
Lithuania is allied with Austria now. Oh, that's just military access.
So I formed Andalusian Mexico.
Cool. I know where I'm trying to take from them.
And what's that?
I'm just literally going to cut them down the middle.
Okay. Well, you can peace out whenever you want.
Okay.
I just got 40,000 men roaming the Ottoman interior.
Nice.
Looking for a fight. The Ottomans cannot possibly win.
They don't want to give me Samara.
Ottomans are down to 20,000 men overall.
You should really want to give me Samara, guys.
And I just stack wiped them.
Nice.
The Ottomans really should be having a lot more revolt.
Yeah, but they're a lucky problems. Nation.
Yeah, they also finished westernizing the shits. And they survived the first round of revolts, which also reduces revolt risk.
Hot chocolate. Oh, now you'll give me it. Good.
Now I got call for peace. But I got Liguria eating up like 56% overextension.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna end this war.
Okay.
3-2-1, blam.
Canada. Oh look, now you can take Astrakhan from Circassia.
Yep. That felt good.
That's a fair chunk of land. Pretty much all the land between the Volga and whatever that other river is.
Yeah. Let me just make sure that I've cored everything. Udva, Kanadi, and Samara. And I would say that's pretty good. Okay, let me just check see that I've got everyone all happy. Everyone's happy. Okay.
If you look at some of Lithuania's provinces out east, they're now stuck at 75% autonomy.
Shouldn't they all be out east?
No, because some of them are still technically in Europe. Actually, no, they're not. They're all... They just had to update.
Should make you happy.
Me happy?
Should make both of us happy. Well, you're the one that wanted me to go to war with Lithuania.
Yeah.
And I did. And I will continue to do so. Because now they're in a lot of trouble.
That they are.
I broke their alliances with everybody.
That's good.
So even if they just if they skate away, who are you ally with the Knights of Lithuania? I broke your alliance with Poland. Oh, because they're at war. That's stupid. It shouldn't matter.
So it looks like Hungary is very blobby.
Hungry?
By which I mean they're alive now.
Does it say, are we talking about the same Hungary that has gone in and out of existence? Oh, shit, you're still at war with the Ottomans.
Of course I am.
So that dropped their force limit by 20.
That's good. Combination of the lost territory and some of it being now overseas.
Yes. Well, hooray. Suck it.
Syria declared war on the Ottomans.
Wow. Whenever we move into a new area, things just start going stupid.
Where's that Duke Nukem Balls of Steel soundbite?
I don't have it ready. Have you ever seen the prank call with that?
Oh yeah, it's great.
It's hilarious.
Balls of steel.
Ah! Lady screaming is the best fucking part. And everyone else in the chat room being like, you need to fucking, like, just chill out, lady.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna chill out. It's like, Jesus. I know, I've known people in online games like that.
I used to be a little bit like that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, when I was 12.
I was gonna say, when you were a kid?
Yeah. I can't imagine doing that as a grown-ass man. Circassia declared war on the Ottomans.
That's hilarious. You've really messed the Ottomans up.
Yeah, now I got the call for peace, unfortunately.
Yeah, I could see that happening.
The Ottomans are not happy.
I'm getting 12... I didn't even know you could get above 11 monarch points a month.
Why not?
I thought it was capped at 11.
It's capped at 12.
Oh, okay.
3 base, 3 from advisor, 6 from your ruler.
That makes sense.
Why would it be capped at 11?
I have no idea. I just always thought that it was.
You herp before you derp.
I've just never seen 12. Now I do. Now I have.
Braggart.
It's pretty nice.
I won't deny that. Fucking Ottomans with their 10% bonus discipline. Ugh.
The University of Oslo. The glorious monument of Gotland.
I put my glorious monument in Basque land.
Nice.
Well, I think I just kind of sank the entire Ottoman fleet.
You sound real upset about that.
Did what I had to do. Target practice, of course. Fuck you.
Yeah. It's real annoying getting just random rebels because the game says so.
Yeah.
I don't think Novgorod's gonna win this war.
With Lithuania?
Yeah.
Probably not. That's how I feel about half the wars against the Ottomans, which is why I'm staying in this. Trying to give their enemies a fighting chance.
Okay, Mecklenburg, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna absorb you into the glorious nation that is Great Albion. And then I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Oh, snap.
For repeatedly denying me your land. And then we're probably going to have to take a long talk about what's going to happen with Brandenburg, because they are terrifying. Oh, they broke my alliance. Bohemia broke their alliance with me.
Oh no.
Which means I won't be able to get them as a vassal for a while. Those fucks.
Alright, as fun as it is beating the ever-living shit out of the Ottomans, I have to wrap this war up.
Yeah. Well, I've now blocked Lithuania out of Siberia.
That's good.
I'm trying to skirt around Korchin so they don't start westernizing.
Yeah, that's a good idea. As soon as you get a border with them, you're probably going to want to fight them.
Yeah, it's going to happen immediately.
Lithuania or Novgorod is occupying Siberian Lithuania.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, I just lost the Battle of Antioch.
Oh no.
Shit just got real.
Wow, Poland, you really have a problem. France is trying to grow up through Burgundy.
That's probably about an even fight.
Yeah, it's also a bad idea because that's HRE land that they're going to try to take.
Yeah, well, they didn't get Freigrafschaft out of that war, which is probably what they were hoping for.
Bless you.
Smartass.
I can construct the canals!
Yay?
Yeah, I need to own Holstein.
The Kiel Canal, the most useless canal in the game.
Yeah. Chances are, I'm not going to bother.
Can't imagine why.
How's your war going over there?
Oh, it's terrible. I'm really struggling here.
I can see that. I'm a little worried for you.
Look at all the wars the Ottomans are in now. Bosnia declared war on them. Bosnia!
Yeah. That's a little silly.
That was a little dumb, Bosnia. Because as soon as I'm out of this war, the Ottomans are going to crush all of these guys.
Yep. It's what happened to poor Lithuania. Or Novgorod.
All right, Liguria is now part of my land.
Good job. Oh, you've connected your empire. How nice.
It's part of it, anyway.
I'm thinking I go to war with France again.
And just take all the gold the Ottomans have left. I am so mean.
I don't really need my full military strength over here now, do I?
No.
The next war against Novgorod is probably going to be it, and then waging against Lithuania will be easier and easier.
Yeah.
My plan is to actually just make them go to Siberia.
Just kick them out of Europe?
Yeah, that's my plan. I don't care about destroying them. I just care about getting rid of them from Europe.
To them, it's probably the same thing.
Yeah, well, they'll get over it.
Or they will die.
Or they'll die.
Even slaves have a choice. What was that from? Game of Thrones?
I feel like it must be. Where's Utev? That's at 14%. How did I miss that?
Turbol has grown enough to become self-sustaining.
More iron.
Iron is always good.
Iron for the Iron God.
There you go.
Where the fuck is Utva? Oh, there it is. Cut that the fuck out, game.
So the first colony Eastern America builds is the Potomac, which is, of course, inferior.
Of course. How many men does France have? AKA, how many men do I need to crush them completely?
Probably 40,000-ish.
It's ridiculous that they have that many.
France.
They have 33,000.
It's less than I expected. Oh, they finished off their rebels.
Mm-hmm. Well, then that means I'm going to send a lot more. And they're reformed, right?
I think they flipped, yeah.
Let's see how much AE I can get.
I have negative 43 with the Ottomans.
Bohemia still has a coalition.
Of course they do. Fucking Bohemia.
It's stupid. It is so stupid.
I'm producing fur in Raritan.
Oh no! My domination. My domination
cutting into your monopoly
is at risk.
Also, the Potomac is producing fur. I got 3 fur provinces.
All that beaver you're producing. I have no interest in it. Ah, jokes.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a good one. I'll give you that one. You can always ship your marriageable women over here.
That's the plan. I'm sending them to Siberia. Hey, you want to help the Empire? Yeah, here you go.
Here's a one-way ticket.
Yeah, you're not coming back. What I really want to do is just go through all of Siberia and just rename every province Gulag.
I just got an event that gave me more manpower in Raritan.
Nice.
Which would be useful if it wasn't a colony.
Yeah, I can believe that. Oh, France. So, are you going to want Limousine?
I'm going to want the 2 by me.
Okay. So, do you want to be called into this war?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I'm fabricating a claim over Bourbon. But I don't think it's going to be a big deal.
Nah.
We really destroyed every single human being of the big nations here, haven't we?
I don't know. Austria's still doing good.
They're the only one.
The Ottomans will eventually recover.
Yeah, Lithuania will probably not. A 504 or a 300. Jesus, rulers, you are sucky today.
My 544 is 71. Jesus. You will not die. That's good.
Poland will join this war.
Oh no. Maybe you can take Maramos from them.
Well, that just means I'm going to send all my military over there to fuck them up.
Savoy will not join because I'm in an offensive... Except an alliance, rather, because I'm in an offensive war against Powhatan.
Gee, really? That's so stupid. Like, really, really, folks? Oh, wow. I think France is actually losing this war.
It's fine by me.
Yeah, we got 16% more. Hungary has reform zealots.
Troll face.
Yeah. Yeah, Lithuania jumped back and is beating the ever-living crap out of Novgorod.
I could just annex Switzerland and just have this Andalusian blob on the Austrian border. That would be funny.
We're gonna want to fight them. I have to make a decision if I want to antagonize Asia or if I want to go after Europe now.
Go after Europe?
Yeah.
Obviously.
Yeah, it's probably what's gonna have to happen.
I guess I'll take offensive ideas here.
How many military ideas do you have?
That's my second. The other one is quantity.
Ah.
Austria's the emperor, watch out, guys.
Fuck me, man. We're in trouble. Are you ready for this war?
Yeah, I don't have much to do with it.
Poland is not very bright. Yeah, all of France's men are sitting in,
They're like, oh shit, we gotta get back home. You should just kill them here.
I'm going to try.
As they pace back and forth with Trier attached. They're probably going Alencon, Maine, Anjou, Barry, and then towards me.
Okay, well, I'll funnel them that way. I need to send men into Poland.
What are your... You gotta send those troops in Picardy somewhere.
One second, I'm doing a two-front war. Picardy? Those 20 men?
Yeah, because France just attacked me.
Okay.
Oh my god, I got stack wiped.
What?
Lost 24,000 men.
Jesus.
Here we are, making fun of the French for being French.
Yeah.
Kara Konyulu wants an alliance.
I have no idea what these fucking 31,000 men are doing.
Astrakhan and Armenia became independent.
Good for them.
Successfully revolted, it looks like. And then Astrakhan immediately got pretender rebels.
Oh shit. Those 31,000 men, man, are pissing me the fuck off. They killed some of my men.
You just throw all your troops there at them. Zerg them into oblivion. That's the only way you're going to get rid of them.
I know, it's so frustrating.
Look, Burgundy's helping.
Yeah. Where do you think they're going to run?
Namur, Brabant.
Okay.
Apparently Berg, I don't know.
Where the fuck are they going?
Trier.
God, fucking France. We can't chase them down and fight them there. Hopefully, the assholes will just take care of them. And by that I mean, Burgundy.
Do your job, Burgundy.
We work hard for the money.
No.
I didn't think that was that bad.
It was bad.
Okay.
Medri Bari is doing pretty good. Apparently I got Greek nationalists or some shit.
Apparently.
So apparently there are now like 60,000 dead Greek people just strewn across the ground.
Burgundy, take your 39 people out of fucking Champagne and fight France as they're taking Limburg from you. Which by all rights should have been mine.
Oh, yes.
No, Limburg is mine.
That is yours. You lost Luxembourg from that weird-ass holy war.
Yes.
This war is a clusterfuck.
Which war?
This one.
Against France?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
We should not be having as much trouble as we are.
We're not really having trouble.
No, I'm just getting annoyed.
Yeah. If I lose this fucking fight, I'm gonna be real pissed off.
Raritan has grown enough. Huzzah.
Okay, 8,000 men coming your way. Or I don't know where they're going anymore. It looked like they were.
I don't see why they come my way.
Me neither, but that's where they were going.
Paradox.
Yep. More like paradoxing.
No.
Come on.
Nope.
That wasn't so bad.
That was bad.
Okay. How long did you want to go today?
I don't know. Another hour?
Okay. Would really like to just win some of these fucking sieges.
I know. It's France. They probably have defensive ideas. Yeah, they have defensive ideas and then their national idea. Valbon fortifications.
God, France sucks.
Also luck.
Yes.
Bourbon has a plus 95.9% fort defense.
Nice.
That's unpleasant.
Yeah. I could probably get Poland out of this war.
Apparently Nashd is independent.
Good.
Man, Ottomans just lost Ardalan. They are not doing good.
They lost Ardalan.
It's a big country.
Poland would not give me a single ounce of land.
Fuck them.
Yeah, I'm a little... they're 100% sieged.
Just sit on them until... You can probably full annex them in this war. Nah.
No.
They were co-belligerent.
They would... That would also be a lot of AE.
Yeah.
People
just
would
take those southern two provinces that border Hungary.
That's what I'm gonna do. Then I can go to war with Hungary.
Yeah.
I'm just waiting for Novgorod to get out of this war because I'm going for them next. Oh, now Poland.
Sounds like a plan.
Now Poland wants out.
Oh, they probably just want to give you a concession, right?
I don't know. I didn't even bother clicking it to see what they wanted because it's
probably just like, oh yeah, you totally won. Are we good now?
Yeah. What I really want them to, what I really want to do is get them out of their little alliance with Lithuania, so that when I go to Lithuania next, it's just them.
Eh, Poland's not a big deal.
No, obviously, but it's less troops that I have to deal with sending to Poland.
True.
And that's what matters most.
The knights are allied with Poland and Genoa.
I will probably take Namur and Orle out of this war.
Hmm. Poor France, they're fucked.
It's about time. Don't you think?
Yep.
Oh, man.
You got another free base tax, huzzah.
And these are even... Those two provinces I took out of Poland were reformed.
That's convenient.
The entirety of their country, except for their capital, and Silesia is reformed, in fact.
No, their capital's reformed.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, Krakow is their capital. That gave me a little bit of aggressive expansion with people. Not a lot.
I hope not. It's not much land. Oh, I annexed Switzerland.
Good job. Without even realizing it.
Yeah. Do you like my black blob in the middle of the HRE?
Yes. Well, now you have to take Milan and Savoy.
Savoy is about to become a vassal.
Good. I might just take Astrakhan. Well, Novgorod just had their war end.
Savoy has been warned by Austria.
What were they warned about?
Not to go to war with any of Austria's neighbors.
I didn't think they could do that anymore. I thought there was a time cutoff.
Warning?
Yeah.
No. It is funny to watch the Ottomans struggle against these tiny little nations.
Yeah.
I really did a number on those fuckers.
You sure did. They're not happy with you.
They still have 9.3 war exhaustion.
Nice. I just declared war on Novgorod.
You're gonna have a lot of overextension.
Yes, I am. But I'm okay with that.
Ooh, Epirus is now independent. Holy shit!
What?
Look at how big Epirus is. They're in Greece.
Right, I know where they are. I was just managing. Oh, wow, yeah. Ottomans are getting the shit knocked out of them. Good job. We're assholes. We're in, like, we're just, like, juggling wars. This French...
I don't know how they actually lost that.
I have no idea.
Whatever. I'll just invade Epirus now. Why not, right?
Right. Okay, France. It's time to just give up.
Never give up, never surrender.
They're annoying as shit.
I watched that movie recently on Netflix. Galaxy Quest.
Yes, it's a good movie, though.
It's a hilariously awful movie.
I don't even think it's awful. I thought it was actually pretty well done.
It's
cheesy.
It's not so much cheesy, it is, like, campy.
Yeah. But it's intentionally camp.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
It's designed to be as campy as humanly possible. And I think they did a good job with that.
They definitely captured the camp.
See, camp to me means something different. Camp is like Pickle Surprise.
Mm.
And if you've never heard of Pickle Surprise, you should totally Google it.
What is it, oh, God. That's terrible.
Yes, it's a bunch of drag queens. Fabulous drag queens, apparently, though.
Fabulous.
Do you have your sachet?
I'm sitting, but yes.
It's all you need. Hungry, who are you allied with? Silesia. Good for you.
Claim our rival's province, Constance.
Timurids ate up the Ottomans.
Good for them.
Someone
no, they didn't.
Yeah, they did. There's one more province of the Ottomans.
You don't mean Ottomans.
I meant the Oirat.
I was gonna say. Ottomans are not doing well, but they're not getting beat up by Timmy.
Yeah.
That's for damn sure.
They both start with O.
Losing to the Timurids is a whole new level of bad. Greek patriots in Naxos.
How much will full annexation be? It'll be 120% overextension trying to take all of Novgorod.
Don't forget you got France too.
Yeah. Well, I cannot fully annex Novgorod. Is my point. Still.
I don't know if I want Limousine or Bourbon or both.
And I'm afraid that if I take everything but the capital, Lithuania is going to rush in and take the capital.
Of Novgorod?
Mm-hmm.
It's possible. I don't think it's likely, but it's possible. Fuck it, just take everything but the capital.
Probably what I'm going to do. 514 or 331? Decisions.
God, I declared war on these Mayans, or Quiche, who's now Nahuatl. They're usually Mayan, and my fucking colonials are just sending hordes of troops.
Nice. Well, I just took Ile-de-France, so this war should be over soon.
Good on you. Like I got Eastern America sent 1,000 men. I don't know how they got the ships for it, but they did.
Magic.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay, Manhattan, for some reason, was renamed Garnata al-Jidada.
Nice. You want out of this war?
Yeah. What can you give me?
I can give you both provinces. But they won't let me, they won't give me, Orlé.
Just give me...
I can do it now.
Oh, okay.
I might have a coalition against me, though, for this.
What'd you do this time?
Oh, that was just a lot of overextension. Or a... I haven't seen anyone form up one, so I doubt that they're going to. Although they're all in a lot of war. I have way less than I thought. I have 21 with Austria. At 15. Okay, that's not nearly as bad as I thought it would be.
There you go. Silver linings.
Yeah. Next war that I do against them, it will be, because I want to take Ile-de-France. I just want to end France.
Poor France.
And I'll totally be able to in this next war. I'm just going to keep those troops there.